store plutonium for atomic power project they did here a few years ago.
And there's a vault there.
Oh, you better believe it. The walls are made of lead, then steel, then concrete, 4 feet thick. So if our friend does come back,